Hey everyone, welcome back. So I am always getting sent brilliant Assetto Corsa mods from you guys and my subscribers, and today I'm going to go through 6 great mods in 5 minutes. Yes, 5 minutes. As ever, if you are new here, do check out the rest of the channel. There's lots more Assetto Corsa on there. Let's jump right in then. First up, we have this amazing Lamborghini Huracan, and that is the ST Evo 2 GT2, looking absolutely beautiful in yellow. This will probably make it onto the thumbnail. So this is by Gorilla Mods. It's got 620 brake horsepower, 570 newton meters of torque, 1270 kilograms it weighs. Here we are at one of the Seattle tracks, looking very nice. It sounds great too. This is a brilliant car to drive and looks stunning with all the Pure and CSP goodies we've got on here. The interior, very detailed. Definitely want to add. Let's jump into the next mod then. The next one is London Circuit Redo. Now this is originally a Need for Speed and Need for Speed 2 circuit by Slightly Mad Studios. Nobody and the other guys version 1.21 have converted this. It's 3.3 kilometers long with 30 pits. Lots of detail on this track. Let's have a look at these classic minis racing around London. Assetto Corsa is looking gorgeous now, and this is with the latest version of CSP, Sol, and of course Pure. Now if you do want any tutorials, do check out the channel. I will put a link up at the top now that takes you to the latest CSP version video. Next up, we have an absolute classic from the 80s. That is the Jaguar XJS. Look at it in all of its glory. Now, this is by Tony Cook. It's at version 1.0. This had 289 brake horsepower, but weighed a whopping 1,800 kilograms. There's a lot of chrome on that car. 0 to 60 was in about 7 seconds, and this car is from 1986. And Tony's done a brilliant job capturing this car yet again. Now, inside, there's a lot of brown there, including that jacket. But this is just how they look to have sat in these cars before. Brilliant car, absolutely one to add to your collection. And remember guys, all the links are in the description, so just click on those, and these are all drag and drop into Content Manager. From one beautiful car to another beautiful car, and this is the Alpine A310 V6 GT version. This is by Arnois. This is at 1.0.2. So this is the 1979 car, 158 brake horsepower, weighed under 1,000 kilograms, so this is 980 kilograms. This has got the optional GT pack on, and if you do download this car, there's a couple of different versions of this car in this pack. Absolutely beautiful. Just take a look at it. Of course, as you can see, we're at another great city track, and this is the Paris track. Again, this is in one of my videos from a few months ago, but let's take a look at the Alpine. Now we're heading over to another track, and this was sent to me by one of my subscribers, and it's a brilliant track. This is called Tail of the Dragon. So this is actually a very famous stretch of road in the US of A, and it's from Tennessee to North Carolina. It's 11 kilometers long, and drivers and motorcyclists have been enjoying this road for a long time. This has got 318 curves. That's a lot to remember in 11 kilometers. Do grab the download, the link is in the description, and great to drive in classic American muscle. So that's 5 down and 1 to go. We've not reached 5 minutes just quite yet. So what is this? Well, this is the NSU TT. I absolutely adore this mod. Look how beautiful this car is. So this is the NSU TT by Lucas Macedo and Velo, and it's a version 1.1, and we know Velo do some brilliant mods. So this has got 104 brake horsepower, and you can see the engine peaking brilliantly through that boot lid. So even though this has only got 104 brake horsepower, it does do 0 to 60 in 7.2 seconds. That's because it weighs 605 kilograms. Wow, that is a very light car. Brilliant mod. Absolutely loads of detail on this, and I just love the stance and how it drives. Had some great fun racing this, but let's take a look at it around this classic German track. So guys, thank you so much for watching. That was 6 mods in 5 minutes. Can't believe I crammed them all in. Thank you for all your continued support. Do remember, if you've not subscribed, do click on the button. It is completely free, and get some notifications of when my videos are coming out every week. And remember, hitting that like button really helps me with the YouTube algorithm. See you soon, guys.